just so you know, the auditorium is packed. The fire marshal actually made me move a bunch of people out to an overflow room. Amelia?
Just give me a minute.
Okay. Amelia.
Hang on.
You can talk to me. You know, I'm pretty tight. I just want you to know, you can talk to me.
My whole career, I have been the other Dr. Shepard. He's a real one. I'm the other one. Right now, this plan of mine is theoretical. It's just talk. But at some point, I'm going to slice into Dr. Herman's brain, and I have this sick feeling that when I face that tumor, I will discover that I am not just the other Dr. Shepard.